The Sarastro, therefore, now becomes the symbol of the sun in the midst of the glorious universe of truth. His temple, his world, represents the new age, the coming world, the world of light, and also the restored kingdom of truth upon the earth. And it is to the Illuminists and some of this group that we are indebted for this very interesting and powerful concept. Namely, that the so-called kingdom of heaven is actually symbolical of the kingdom of brotherly love, or human fraternity, which is established here on earth, and the establishment of which is the goal of the great system of the mysteries, and has been this goal since the dawn of time. In other words, the great throne room in which the final rituals are given represents perfected human society, ruled over by the philosopher king, dominated by the reign of reason, perfect in all things, and in passing, Weishaupt's great concept of the restoration of education through the restoration of the mysteries and the great systems of spiritual apprenticeship.